Hello, this video was created by Olha Horbachuk, information designer and developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video shows the end-to-end scenario of creating broadcasts in BMC Digital Workplace. Administrators can use broadcasts to notify users about events, updates, and important information. For example, an administrator might need to let users know about the upcoming fire sprinkler system maintenance. To create a broadcast, log in to BMC Digital Workplace as an administrator. Go to Broadcasts. The broadcast page opens. Click New Broadcast. For the purpose of this video, let's assume that you are an administrator who wants to warn users about the recent outburst of phishing emails. To create broadcasts, you must complete four steps. Specify the broadcast title. Let's enter the text. Please pay attention to emails that you receive and do not open those that do not seem secure. If needed, you can also turn the title into a URL. Select the broadcast type. Our message warns users about potential scam. So, let's select warning. In the preview section, we can see that the message became yellow. Click Next. Enable the Learn More toggle key. Let's add a few more details. You can customize the additional text. Users will see the additional information by clicking the Learn More link in the broadcast message. Click Next. Let's select the addressees and arrange a schedule. In the Send to field, select user groups, services, or locations that will receive the broadcast message. In the Schedule field, determine the period when users will receive the broadcast. We will select Send Now, because malicious cyber activity has been detected. If you want your broadcast to start later, configure the date range option. Click Next. Preview the broadcast and click Schedule. We have successfully created a broadcast. Users can see the warning message in their feed and in in-app notifications. Broadcasts created in Remedy IT Service Management and Remedy with Smart IT are automatically transferred to BMC Digital Workplace. Thank you for watching this video about creating broadcasts in BMC Digital Workplace.